the thirsty in need of the...
Okay, I go to youth conferences and to youth group because of the joy that I find there. And I know that that sounds so cliche, and everyone says that. But the truth is that just being with these people, worshiping the same God, and the community there, and it's just satisfying. It's joyful. Like, nothing about it lets me down. Does that make sense? Like, that's where I find my happiness. That's where I find my peace. That's where I find everything I need.
Okay, I think a lot of people would be hesitant about going to youth conference just because it's kind of scary going into something you've never experienced before. Or it's really different from like a smaller thing, especially only experiencing maybe religion and like school and stuff. But the youth conference is really different, and you get to experience it in like God in like a whole new way, and it's really inspiring just to get to witness that.
I was praying the other day and thinking about why I actually wanted people to go, and I think it's because in my own life I've seen just how much this culture has like ruined my own, just ruined the way that I've thought about myself, and has taken away like every bit of joy and like peace that I had. And it's only in a relationship with Christ, when I actually like dared to invest in faith, that I actually found purpose, and I actually found a God who is willing to look past all of like all of my faults and really to embrace me and provide this restoration that we're going to be talking about.
I encourage our young people to participate in the youth conference this year because of the impact that it's proven to have on our group for the past 2 years. The opportunity for students to come together in one spirit and to be inspired and energized and engaged and challenged is an incredible opportunity for conversion and commitment.
If you're unsure whether or not you want to come to the youth conference, just do it. When I was in high school, I randomly signed up for a retreat, and it changed my life. Thanks to falling in love with Jesus Christ through an event like the youth conference, I have the best friends in the entire world and a life more full of joy than you could ever imagine.